I think this might be it. When I was a little girl, I heard stories that these woods were once the home to bandits. And the place stinks like death, so it's probably pretty safe to assume that whatever is in there now isn't exactly human. But it doesn't really matter now. I followed them this far, and there is no turning back. Dad, wherever you are, I hope you're listening. I could really use your help. Whether I succeed or fail, this is the beginning of the end, and it ends tonight.